In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas.